It's a privilege to have His Excellency, the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya, Dr. William Samoei Ruto, with us today. Your Excellency, our Deputy President, thank you for joining us in buying the land and building the house of God. For as long as we have known you, you have been tirelessly supporting the work of God and building the country at the same time. Now we know the secret to become popular, favorite of God and people, is to be selfless, do the will of God, build a relationship with God, build God houses of worship, help the less fortunate, and do all this in humility. Wow, the notes are taken. I am here to appreciate you and to encourage you. Keep building, you can never go wrong about it. Keep building, so no church of Almighty God will ever lay in ruins. Keep building, it is never in vain. Keep building, Daktari, the Lord is the rewarder of a good work. Keep building, you are the next president of the Republic of Kenya. 2022, ndio hiyo inachungulia hivi. God got you, and the people of this nation got you, and are holding you in prayers. One thing I love about you is that you are a strong believer. So no matter the tough journey, hold your neck high. In Kikuyu we say, Doka goa goe. And as I finish, Your Excellency, here is a photo of me and you at KICC during the Water and Sanitation Conference. Sasa vile tuliachana, wacha nikungoje uniite kalani. Nikangoja. But I think to myself that God's time is the best time. Now that I have seen you again, we may relax.
Sit down, sit down. Hope.